have 27 messages.
I've got a problem in the shower, and I've only got a baby problem in the shower. Is this guy that I've been dating named Malik? He's busting her swarf, feel like a desert chic. And he's been here in my apartment for about a week. I met them down at Cafe Sombra, and I know you think I'm overly romantic, but you wouldn't believe the connection we had. Like immediately, I was ready for him to meet my mom. Like I can feel my heart exploding like some kind of bomb. Which is ironic, because actually I think he literally has some kind of Say hello to grandma and be sure and think, no, that was him. I may be jumping to conclusions, God, I hope I am. Got shoulders like Jean-Claude Van Damme. So call me when you hear this. I'll be here for half an hour. Call me back. Okay, you're not there, but we need to talk. My stomach's aching like I swallowed some enormous rock. And then there's a roof on the corner, and I've only got a meeting, cause I'm running out of change, cause I've been lending all my money to Malik. God knows with men I'm not exactly on a lucky streak. And this one really is a mess, I think I'm gonna freak. I know you say I'm an alarmist, but I'm not. Remember there's that time I thought I saw a spider? You said, nah, it's a raisin. But it suddenly started moving and it crawled over and hit me on the turn. You're not a standing judgment, that's how much you love. I didn't eat it, but I never would have eaten. Cause I never did like raisins, so why would there be a raisin on the floor? Just walk me back home in a little more. I'll be at 773. Damn, they scratched out the number. And we spelled vagina. All right, okay, there you go. I'll call you back. Peppa, it's 8. I don't know why you're treating me like this. Peppa, the pen and Procurini are a terrible friend. Peppa, I'm sorry, I've never felt so frightened in a war. I'm like, I hope this kid will get the real thing. Shower, and I don't know where you are, I don't know where I am, I'm halfway up a tree.